Downs, and I attend Northern Arizona University, and I study with David Vining. Today I'm here with my friend Jessica.
Hi.
And I'm going to show her how to assemble the trombone and how to make a sound on it. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to put together our trombones.
Okay.
A nice little compact setup here. So on Jessica's case, there are three little latches that she undid. And with the trombone, there are three parts total. There's the bell section right here. There's the slide, which is right here. Always be careful when handling your slide. And then there is the mouthpiece. All right, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to take the slide out. So in Jessica's case, she's gonna reach from the other side and kind of just snap it up a little bit. It fits in there real snug, there you go.
Okay.
You're gonna put it down so that this end is on the ground. Then we're gonna take the bell section. And once again, it kind of snaps in there. So you just, yep, wedge it out just like that. And you'll put it together like so. So you'll put the bell section on there.
On this part?
Yep, and you're going to rotate the belt this direction. Awesome. And go ahead and put it at about a 90 degree angle. And then you can twist on this little screw. Mine goes the opposite direction of yours. Mm-hmm. And get it nice and set up the way you'd like.
All
right. Awesome. Oh, and then what we'll do is we'll put the mouthpiece in. So the mouthpiece receiver. So yours is in that little Pro-Tech pouch. Yeah, and just like that.
This is hard to do.
Whatever you gotta do to get it out.
Okay.
Yep, and then the mouthpiece, the smaller end goes into the mouthpiece receiver. Just like that.
Do I twist it?
You can give it just a tiny little turn. Alright, the next thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna show Jessica how to hold the trombone. So the way I've been instructed to do this is you're gonna make the letter L with your left hand, L for left. You're gonna fold these three fingers down. Now my trombone is slightly different, but on Jessica's trombone, there's an equivalent. So I'm gonna rest my thumb on this trigger right here, and she's gonna rest her, can you lift this up a little bit? She's gonna rest her thumb on this cross section right here, this cross brace. I'm gonna wrap three fingers around right here, and then my index finger is going to rest on the mouthpiece receiver. So let's see, oh, looks like you already got it, awesome.
Okay.
All right, and the last thing I'm going to show you how to do is just make a really quick sound. So you're going to say M, so M, kind of in this neutral shape with your mouth, and then you'll breathe in. So M, poo.
Like, do you...
Yes, you can take a breath. Awesome. So repeat after me. Nice, you got the B flat, that's not bad. Let's see if we can go for an F. Excellent, that's great, and it doesn't sound bad for someone who's never played the trombone before. Alright, thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to check out more educational content or other things or my compositions, you can go to blakedownsmusic.com. Thank you.